Hey, Shetoro, play me that little Latin beat. I want to read this letter I wrote to my fans in case I get killed or something. I mean, I hope it never happens, but damn, it's just so many haters, you never know. Alright. As I read this letter, and as you listen, I know right now I'm either dead or in prison. I'm writing these words as my daughter sleeps. I pray this is something I'll never have to read. The year is 2000 and I've signed with Universal. All the hate can't stop me, but it still hurts though. The smoke in my blunt can only hide my pain. My security's outside, but I still sleep in the rain. They say that my lyrics destroy and kill, but I'm only trying to tell them that I know how they feel. I never had both of my parents. I was 3 when he left and ended the marriage. Most things I rap about, I no longer do. Tomorrow's church, and after that it's the zoo. Diamonds and cars don't make a man happy. Your jewels in life are your friends and family. The more money I make, the more problems appear. I feel my enemies closing in, getting near. Inspired by jealousy, they wish me the worst. I've shook the hands of men that want me stiff in a hearse. But everything I do is so that one day our kids can see their own kind in a positive way. Although I'm no angel, in God I do trust. I'd like to take a second to tell you about us. Rashid's from Philadelphia, Logi's from Honduras. I was raised with my abuela in a place called Falfurrias. But we're all the same race, and that race is player. I've held 2 jobs, ditch digger and bricklayer. Now I see a sign as I lay in the chalk. Heaven 7 million miles, Lord don't make me walk.
Baila así.